Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So friends, after doing a derivation for the integrated rate law for first order reaction and doing the graphical representations, now we are moving towards the graphical representation of the half-life for first order reaction. So let us see. So on your screen, I have represented a graph which is based on the concentration of, So as your, on your screen, as it is mentioned, a graph which represents the time as well as the concentration of the final reactant. As it goes on decreasing, as you can see, the initial concentration A0 will go on decreasing as the time moves. So finally, we'll get a concentration which is half of the initial, and that is nothing but AT. So the time where the concentration we observe half of the initial is known as half-life. So in this case, you can observe a T half here. So this is the time where the initial concentration has been turned into its half. So this is T half. The time corresponding to that is T half. And now we are moving towards the next half-life. So for that, the initial concentration would be A0 divided by 2. And now its half will be A0 divided by 4. So the time corresponding to the concentration A0 by 4 will now be the AT. And the time will be 2 times that of the half-life. Similarly, we can do further and further, and as we can observe in the graph, as the time increases, the half-life, as the time increases, the concentration of A0 also decreases. So this is what the half-life graph means. So I hope you have liked this video. So thank you friends for watching this video, and please share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe Ikeda channel. Thank you.